Sometimes you just gotta look at life a little bit different. For instance, check this out. This is the Grand River. There's something about water, a big body of water. Now, me personally, I don't like being on it, but I like seeing it. I like sitting down, I like listening to it. I know why people live on the beach, but the beach gets a little bit too much water for me. The waves is a little bit too big for me. When I see water, it reminds me that everything in this world has a purpose. What is water purpose? Life. We don't have water, we die. People fishing, I don't want to show them. They fishing down here. When you look at the water, you know, I wonder why the closer down south you get, well, it depends, like in Mid-South, this water is really brown. So like Miami's all clear. Why is that? Because dirt is coming from it. I ain't gonna say from the mountains, because that water is clearer than the one in Florida, but from everywhere else, dirt. It's like cleaning the water. Times like this, I wish I had my family.